Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to generate barcode and QR code. First, we will design a simple UI that allows you to generate barcode and QR code. You need to install Send Barcode. The barcode rendering framework quite simply encapsulates the native rendering of barcode symbologies without requiring third-party fonts. The framework makes it easy to define new symbologies and use the resultant images from web or forms applications in a variety of usage scenarios. Code 128 is a very effective, high-density symbology which permits the encoding of alphanumeric data. This symbology includes a checksum digit for verification, and the barcode may also be verified character by character, verifying the parity of each data byte. This symbology has been widely implemented in many applications where a relatively large amount of data must be encoded in a relatively small amount of space. Its specific structure also allows numeric data to be encoded at, effectively, double density. QR code is the trademark for a type of matrix barcode first designed for the automotive industry in Japan. A barcode is a machine-readable optical label that contains information about the item to which it is attached. A QR code uses four standardized encoding modes, numeric, alphanumeric, byte binary, and kanji, to efficiently store data. Extensions may also be used. Thank you for watching this video.